A Friend of Sinners by Reverend Alexander Uy. Matthew chapter 9 verses 12 to 13. It is not the healthy who need a doctor, but the sick. But go and learn what this means. I desire mercy, not sacrifice, for I have not come to call the righteous, but sinners. Jesus was known as a friend of sinners. This was because he dined with those whom the religious leaders wouldn't want to associate with, those whom they branded as sinners, while they called themselves as righteous. He accepted them, and this resulted in these sinners gravitating towards him. This became a problem for the Pharisees. Their concept of holiness was absolute separation, no associating with those who fall short of their standards of holiness. For Jesus, however, holiness was about remaining untainted, even as he associated with the so-called sinners. It was all about being infectious without getting infected. Jesus' mission defined how he acted or behaved. His righteousness did not keep him away from the unrighteous, but he sought them in order to show them grace and mercy. He sought them in order to give them the cure to the disease of sin. This is how ministry needs to be done: to reach the lost by showing them the love of God, and to invite them back to God. This is the starting point of discipleship. When we engage others, are we doing so in the similar manner that Jesus used? Can we be a friend of sinners without compromising our personal righteousness? Lord, help me to sincerely love the lost, to be merciful to them, to express your love and compassion to them, just as you did to Matthew, to his tax collector friends, and to the other sinners, including myself.